Collections and sub-collections are not the only tools you can use to organize your literature. If you are looking for a specific title, you can also use the search function in Zotero. Remember that Zotero always searches the collection you are currently in. So, if you want to search your entire library, make sure you click on My Library before starting your search. You can search using bibliographic data, e.g. a word in a title or the name of an author. You will then be shown all the titles containing your search term, such as here for the author, Stock. You can also assign tags in Zotero. You can use them, like keywords, to assign a title to a specific topic. These keywords are often automatically transferred from the catalogue or database you imported your literature from. If you don't want this, you can disable the automatic import of tags in your Zotero settings. Tags can also be used to assign a title to a specific step in your working process, e.g., I want to read this title, or I would like to cite this book. You can add a tag by selecting the title and then clicking on the tag icon on the far right. In addition, all existing tags are displayed at the bottom left in a tag cloud. If you select a tag from the list, you will only be shown the titles that have been assigned to this tag. To get a clearer overview, you can also assign a color to a tag. Simply right-click on the tag and select Assign Color. Then select the color you want. The tag is also automatically assigned a position, which can be used as a shortcut. Now all you have to do is click on Set Color, and the titles that have been assigned to this tag appear highlighted in the color. You can also use the shortcut to assign a tag. Simply click on the title you want to assign the tag to and use the shortcut, in this case the number 1. You can also assign the tag to several titles at the same time. Just select the titles you want and use the shortcut to assign the tag. Follow the same procedure to remove the tag. Using tags like this provides you with a quick overview of the topic or the stage in your working process the literature is assigned to. You can also relate titles to each other or link them to each other. For example, here we have the chapter, The Process of Writing. This is from the book, The Little Brown Handbook. When you select the title, you can specify on the right which book the chapter belongs to. Simply click on Related and then click on Add. If you now select the book, The Little Brown Handbook, in your collection, the link between the two titles is displayed here. The larger your library is in Zotero, the more confusing it can get. So it's a good idea to think early on about a system for using collections and sub-collections, as well as tags and assigning relationships, etc., to organize your literature and make it easy to find.